check, check, check. Check, check. Yo, Nomad, what's up? How's it going? Awesome, awesome. Good to hear. All right, now I gotta get my vocal levels right. Check, check, check. Dirty Vision? Huh, interesting. Yeah, I remember listening to an X track, and at least one of the tracks that I liked, I could see what you're talking about. I could see the vibe. All right. How's it going, Dirty? Good to see you here. Say I'm truly sorry. Please don't leave. Sometimes I am forgetting, but usually get better with that. What is going on? Shreks. It's good to see you, Shreks. Song is amazing. Thank you. Piano is weird, but I like it. Samesies. Schwoby, how's it going? How's it going, brother? Font on the event list. Oh yeah, I know. I searched far and wide to find something that captured the essence of like I needed it to kind of like match with the font of the logo, right? So I was like, shit, has to kind of match the logo here. Things are going well. Good. Awesome. Nice. Yeah, this was one from the other night, but like there wasn't that many people around. So a lot of times, like when there's no one around, I'll kind of save it and bring it back if I like it a lot. It's like when you fall on a bicycle and like no one's there to see you fall. You're like, man, I really wish, even though that hurt, like I wish someone was there at least to see it happen. But it's like the opposite of that, because this is like a cool thing and that's something that like sucks. So, you know. All right, I'm gonna grab some water real quick because I left it in the kitchen. And while I'm doing that, I'll play my latest single, which is now available on Spotify. All right, not Spotify. It's available on all major platforms, including Spotify, iTunes, yada yada, Pandora, such and such. I was going to post the link to the Spotify at some point. Hold on. I got to send the sound out to the looper. I guess I wasn't doing that. What's the name of it? The name of it is Whetstone. Like what you would sharpen a sword with. But it's because of a quote from Game of Thrones that I put in there, which has to do with sharpening swords. So I think this will be about the appropriate volume. All right, here we go.
Why'd you read so much?
Look at me and tell me what you see.
Is this a trick?
I'm gonna grab water. It'll take 2 seconds.
What you see is a dwarf. If I had been born a peasant, they might have left me out in the woods to die. Alas, my father was the hand of the king for 20 years.
Until your brother killed that king.
Yes, until my brother killed him. Life is full of these little ironies. I must do my part for the honor of my house, wouldn't you agree? But how? Well, my brother has his sword, and I have my mind. And a mind needs books like a sword needs a whetstone.
Spiritually sharpening a sword that I forged in the core of my heart. Harder armor than an Aardvarker, Tony Stark. Man, the sky is getting dark and it's disheartening. I'm taking apart in it. Allergic to the beep, so I'm never starting it. But I still fight a war like Joan of Arc in it. Hip hop, Napoleon, Bonaparte in it. I'm on a mission like Lois and Clark. And if you some fishes, I'm a fucking shark in it. There's a banner, probably the one sparking it. Freestyling in the motherfucking parking shit. I'm a cardio surgeon putting the heart in this. I got the key to your ignition and I'm starting it. This life is just a theater, play a part in it.
Oh, it's music here. I'll post a link.
With it. I'm a wizard who delivers arrows from his verbal quiver. Then we'll hit him with the quickest ballistic linguistic sickness set of. That is
I'm looking at a picture that is bigger. Got my music to your head with my finger on the trigger. I'm looking at a picture that is bigger. I'm looking at a picture that is bigger. I'm looking at a picture that is bigger. Got my music to your drum with my finger on the trigger.
Live looping. So that song's called Whetstone. I guess technically it's spelled with an H. So it's W H E T S T O N E, one word. And then Howler Monkey is the artist. Let's do some live looping. Yeah, part of the problem is I sing loud and I talk quiet. That's a problem I have. But I had reverb on. But I also think I just need to turn the volume up a little on my voice. I was kind of thinking that last song. There we go. Maybe that's better. Yellow. Still low. So hard to hear. Okay. I need to be closer to the mic and I need to turn my volume up on my voice. Check. Okay. That's the sound of the police. Let's check my voice compared to like the piano. Put some reverb on there. Check. All right, let me do this too. Check. Maybe just turn the whole system up too a little bit. Okay. Oh. Okay, I think that might be better. Overcompensated, but it sounds like it's all right. Because if it's super low, then whatever. Just let me know if it's too loud. I think I just need to make sure I'm close to the mic too. Close to the mic when I'm talking too, and turn the reverb off. Okay, let's do the song. Feedback, like if shit's quiet or something or whatever, just, you know, definitely I need to know, because the issue part of it too is like the voice is the one thing I can't, like when I'm talking there's sound in my head, and then it makes my voice sound louder in the mix than it actually is, so then I make it too low often. Whoa. Ow. This morning with the sun down shining in, I found my mind in a brown paper bag within. All right, let's do some looping. Woke up this morning with
the sun down shining in.
I want to do some piano for that first loop. Bohemian Rhapsody. I've thought about working up a version, but I don't think it's something I do. Like right now, I'm doing improv, so I'm kind of like, I don't think I can wing it and pull that off. I could do parts of it, or I could do a live learn. I should do a live learn sometime, like a whole. It would take like 4 hours. This new mic on the table here, and I'm realizing thumps are gonna go through it, so I might have to put it off the other table. It's all right, we'll just leave it for now. Yeah, I should stop talking with the reverb on is what I should do. That's, I think that's part of the problem. Okay. I need to train myself to be better about staying in front of the mic. That's actually why I got this thing, so that I can move it around better. heard a click. Check, check. Okay. Man, yeah, you run the stream for like better. Okay, I must have fixed whatever it was. You run the stream for hours, you know, and then you think everything's good, but who knows? Something got moved around and shifted at some point. Well, I appreciate you guys having my back. So, not only was it my mic being low, I think it was also a combination of that and a cable being loose. Let's try this song for realsies now. Seriously, appreciate you guys having my back on that. I hate it when shit's happening and I don't realize it. And then nobody says anything and like nobody's watching. I'm like, what's going on? I'm just a bad person. Nobody likes me. Alright. Oh, I woke up this morning with the sun down shining, shining. Oh, there we go. That's part of it. My reverb setting was off. I woke up this morning with the sun down shining in, yeah. Oh, fucking A. I'm all over the place. Okay, you know what else was happening? Somehow my main vocal effects box got turned off. So I was just running dry into the looper. Okay, I'm a derp. Okay, here we go. This is why we have a exclamation derp command. Because I'm an idiot sometimes. Oh, well, it's supposed to be a 4-hour stream, so here we go. Let's actually start the stream. Oh, yeah, see, compression. Now I need to turn my shit back down. Check, check, check. Jesus. To the Levi's getting his levels set forever stream. Yep, this is what we do here. We just play around with levels all day, every day. Come on by, hang out, play with levels. We'll play with levels. It'll be great, guys. I woke up this morning with the sun down. Piano fart there. Woke up this morning with the sun down shining in. Let me check those levels and we'll go. Woke up this morning with the sun down shining in. Woke up this morning with the sun down shining in. Yeah, now they might be a little hot. Woke up this morning with the sun down shining in. Sounds nice. Let's do this. Thank you for your patience, everyone who didn't just leave, which is probably most people who left. Okay. That's just my joke always. I woke up this morning with the sun down shining. Felt my mind in a brown paper bag within. I stepped out a cloud and freed myself. I turned my mind on a jagged star. Thanks, Rex.
Just drop down to see your condition, my condition. Push my soul in a deep, dark hole and fight it in. I lost myself crawling out as I was crawling.
Loop it. Ooh. Do a little smoother. Thank you. fucked that up. And I like caught my microphone.
My condition was in.
Yeah, I just turned down a little because I was clipping and I didn't realize it. Sorry. But now we can rock out on that for another second and then we'll do another song. What was I gonna do? Something a little different than, yeah. Woke up this morning with the sun down shining in. A brown paper bag within. Trip on the cloud, fell 8 miles high. Tore my mind on a jagged sky. Just dropped in to see what condition my condition was in. Thank you. I kind of just went ham on it. Had some fun soloing over that. Hello, Snazzy Booch. It has been a while. How's it going? Was lost in the zone when you showed up, but good to see you showing up. It's been pretty good, you know? Trying to stream a lot, doing a lot of music. Going to release a song on stream tomorrow. I'm going to do an 8-hour plus stream. Tonight I'm doing like a 4-hour stream. How have you been? Yourself? We're going to ditch the hat, you guys. This is like the weird, like, Trent Reznor-like thing I did. Oh, we should jam on this one.
Oh. kicking it in motion. I got the music that will hit you like a magic potion. Chilling in some trees or on the street, ghosting. You'll find I'm trying to shine around inside your mind and open up your soul and get the bars. And we can get deep with our flow like the ocean. It's more than sometimes that we have a great notion. I can feel a revolution getting real close, man. Funky monkey hanging like a druid from a tree, blowing dragon shaped clouds. Cause I got that wizardry in my brother, motion spinning a fire next to me. He's sparking arrows out, I'm shooting at the enemies. We live the bar life, better player. Hard try, swing it hard, try. Send the dark night with a sharp knife at those ninjas who hit you with their propaganda picture and get you to do dirty shit. You better get over it. You block it and dodge it by dropping topics of logic, robbing the rich of their profits. See if these bitches can stop it with their evil companies. Well, with their evil companies. Legal weed instead of bread, we get crumbs while people flapping their gums about abortion and guns and which candidate runs. Instead of looking at the problem, where it is. Oh. Thank you.
All right, that's a song for the other night. I definitely am going to take that beat and turn it into like a produced song. So it's kind of good to mess around with it. See what kind of different like feelings, textures, vibes I can get out of it. Let's do a new Live Loop song, though. I have a song list. People can feel free to request. I don't think anyone's made a request yet. But yeah. How's everyone doing? How y'all doing? Two viewers? Okay, well. How's my two viewers doing? Let's find something to jam on. Just gonna find a song to do. Oh yeah. Well, I was working on Radiohead earlier, so we could do that. All right, so we're going to try Michael MGM. Oh, Living Dead Girl. You've had my streamer's background. That's awesome. I don't care if it's zero viewers, really. I'm just out here to, you know, make music and stuff. But I appreciate even one person, Living Dead Girl. Which actually, you know, it's funny, Living Dead Girl. I'm glad I saw you there. I was listening to my Rob Zombie Pandora station. And I was like, oh, that's where her name comes from. That's right. Ooh, a little crunchy. Dad, is that you? Is it the stash? Is it the stash, Michael? Because I'm like 30, bro. I guess I could have had a kid by now. Rob's always awesome. I went through a big phase, you know, when I was younger, and then recently I was like, oh yeah, I need a bit, like, go back and listen to old White Zombie and Rob Zombie. Oh yeah. Oh, just, oh, oh, no. What? Oh, what are you doing? Can't make its mind up. Okay, but we're gonna do some Radiohead. For that song, so let's do a different Radiohead song that doesn't let's do a different Radiohead song that doesn't require capoing, like Karma Police. Like Karma Police. Check, check. Gotta remember to stay close to the mic when I'm talking. Okay. Thank you. Rocky go. Trying to adjust my headphone. Fuck myself up. Give it all I can. It's not enough. Give it all I can. We're still on the payroll. This is Yo, what's up?
What's up?
Guitar and some looping equipment. Kiko thinks that's from watching me. I have no idea why. You should follow your dreams. Hit him with the triple time, gripping nine weapon rhymes, ambitious lines, kicking time with the spine. I'm tripping minds with a bypass, life is a slide by in my rabbit, my sword at my side. When I glide this vision, I get in a reason from a prison. I'm living, I'm dripping with a mission, I'm switching condition, glitching my system, I'm spitting, I'm written, I'm sticking to the concept, I'm giving pass down, and I'll never forget it. With a bypass, life as a slide by in my rabbit, my sword at my side. When I glide this vision, I'm getting arisen from a prison. I'm living, I'm dripping with a mission. I'm freaking vision. I'm getting arisen from a prison. I'm living, I'm dripping with a mission. I'm switching, ditching, glitching my system. I'm spitting the written, sticking to the guns, but giving passed down, and I'll never forget it. There we go. Speed test. Speed test. Time, gripping nine, ripping rhymes, ambitious lines, kicking time with the spine. I'm tripping minds with a bypass, life is a slide by in my rap, in my sword, at my sight. When I got this vision, I'm getting arisen from a prison. I'm living, I'm driven with a mission. I'm switching, get a chicken, my system, I'm spitting, I'm written, I'm sick of the guns I've been given. That's down, and enough of the end.
just kind of like bring it back to the Karma Police. You know, that was the whole plan the whole time. My sneaky plan. Just to bring it back. A little reverby on that beat, but I like bringing the 808 in a little bit because I always use the drum set normally, and I was like, well, let's do some 808 action. You know what I'm saying? Get some traction. Rolling with my factions. Okay. Let's pick a new song. I'm glad to see people hanging out. So also the other night my chat wasn't working. So like if you say something and I just completely ignore you, try just typing it again. Also, if there's a bunch of chat happening and I don't, it scrolls up, I might miss it too. So always feel free to say things twice. Like I'm not gonna be offended, unless you're like yelling in caps at me. But if my like house is burning down, don't even bother with the chat. You should just call me, cause like that's a problem. We don't want that. I mean, if you, obviously if you know me. Okay. Let's start with a little Rhodes keyboard, just for fun. A little something different. Oh my god. Just knocked my guitar out of tune. Definitely knocked it right out of tune. Right out of tune. Sorry guys, I did not have the correct setting loaded. So you heard that drum beat probably, sorry. We good now? We good? Okay. All right, we're gonna do a little David Bowie. Anybody play there? I feel like this is a play on words. What do you mean, Nia Tuppy? Okay, let's try to record this one here. It's a long loop for this one. I gotta do the whole interlude. Okay, let's try it one more time. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. God. Really? Fucking bullshit. Okay, this is what we're going to do. We're going to do a drum beat for this one, and I'm just going to play and sing, because I think that'll sound better anyways. Oh, no, no, I know what I normally do. Yeah, let's do it the way I normally do it. This will be a lot easier.
They're all uptight, guys.
Thank you.
I was going too fast. It said I was his friend, which came as a surprise. I spoke into his eye, I thought you died alone, long time ago. I mean, we never lost control. Your face. Let's back up a little bit here, guys.
spoken miles away. Oh, I wasn't. You said I was his friend, which came as a surprise. Broken tears, I felt you.
Jurassic Jeremiah, my friend. Hello, welcome. I was standing, that's why the camera angle is so weird, but I just sat for this song. Yo, I want to spit to this one though. Like saying, patiently wait, patiently waiting. My soul is ancient, like saying, this ain't my first simulation. I'm talking reincarnation and alien avocation. Like Satan, this ain't my first simulation. I'm talking reincarnation, an alien on vacation. I came from the space station to spread conscious elevation, to cast a spell through vibration. Oh no, working my magic like a wizard on the beat. Can you feel that heat? Oh no. I'm not used to that, like, Middle Eastern scale, you know? cool. Let's do something new. How's it going, everyone? Hey, Jurassic Jeremiah, Nia Tuppy, Kiko, thanks for hanging out in the chat. I appreciate that. Thanks to everyone who's just lurking. Just doing a little lurking. That's fine, too. It's a music channel, so mostly. I'm going to do some mobile streams and stuff at some point. Also, what was the other thing? Also, I'm going to be doing, tomorrow I'm going to be doing a long stream, like 8 hours plus. So stay tuned for that. I'll be releasing a single for free on SoundCloud and stuff. But also, you know, I'll be uploading it to DistroKid for all the major music streaming services for everyone. Words that make sentences happen. Hopefully shorter than a paragraph. Okay, here we go. Let's do some new loops. Loopage. We're gonna get a little loopy, okay? Ooh, that's static. Oh, yeah. Yeah, like that. See, that was a wind sound effect. I was doing a wind right there. That was wind. Okay, let's pick a new song. Picking a new song. Try to do exit music for a film. Oh, we're not picking a new song. I'm sorry. We're doing Kiko's request. Bad fish. Bad Fish by Sublime. Here we go. Sorry, Kiko. Almost forgot, but I didn't. Wicked checker. Let's do a slower one. When you grab hold of me, tell me that I'll ever be set free. I'm a parasite. Creep and crawl, I step into the night. Just a cappella the whole thing. No, okay, I'm nervous. But seriously though. Let's do the loop for the guitar. Actually, I did like the wah pedal. Let's do that. Ooh, it's mighty slow. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We'll try again. I accidentally deleted the guitar riff, god damn it.
Ain't got no money to spend.
sounds. My tone knob was all the way down. Derp.
Ain't got no money to spend. I hope this night will never end. Lord knows I'm weak. Oh, somebody get me off of this beat. Baby, you're a big well. Grab the reef and all the diving fins. I swim, but I wish I never learned. Water's too polluted with germs.
bassist to solo. Like a super chill reggae version. Well, the song's reggae, but sometimes I do non-reggae versions of that one. That was fun. All right. You liked it? Nice. Very excellent. All right, let's do another Radiohead one. And this one's going to be an acoustic. And it's going to be, I'm going to do a couple Radiohead acoustics, actually. They're kind of fun acoustic. But the one that I want to work on is, well, I did Karma Police already, I think. But Exit Music for a Film. And then actually I might do I was thinking I might do a loop version of Creep, but like a loop version. So actually that might be a thing. I don't need you to play the chord. Sorry, that's awkward. Okay, pulling up real quick. I am gonna play a quick instrumental while I smoke a bill. Let's see, let's play this one. Alright, this is instrumental.
It's not because of marijuana
that I did.
Itself. That's not the point. It's not about getting high. It's about respecting the right of adults to make decisions about their own bodies, their own health, and their own consciousness. That is a fundamental human right, and we're beginning to realize that that's exactly what's been taken away from us by the war on drugs.
C4 higher than the stars, but we're deeper than the sea floor. They're really trying to hook you on another fucking sedative when every single picture of a woman has been edited. Strings, they're making puppets like Geppetto did. It doesn't even matter if you write your representative or post a bunch of bullshit on the motherfucking Reddit thread. I better slow it down so I can get it through your severed hair. Can't control my motives, lyrics that are explosive. Verbiage, it is corrosive. This goes out to all the folks that got necks caught up in that yoke. You know, this life just ain't no joke. When you're stuck on the streets and broke, it feels like your soul's getting choked. Spitting all out to politics with my raps. If you follow it, it's a trap, so don't fall in it. Propaganda feeling, you swallow it. It's your soul that is calling it forth and showing all of it. It's a magical hollow deck that's the big and the small of it. Show you motherfuckers how to rip it right here, cause I'm gripping the mic like a knight with a spear. I'ma bring it to another level in your ear. I'ma come with devils and I'll see you in a year. Rip it fast, it is slow, sing it loud, let it flow. I don't even know if you can hear what I'm saying. You can only really listen when you're on your knees praying, cause I'm on another level when I'm swaying Super Saiyan. I bet I'm counting, building skills and distilling it, cause I'm dead at just spilling it for the love and the thrill of it. I ain't playing the game, I'm elevating my brain. I'm meditating the rain, I'm on a spiritual plane, bro. Projection, no, he's solving these questions by worshiping the material and voting in elections. We need whole new directions. I am injecting infected people with words and inflection, a verbal surge of connection. Sick of rhetoric elephants, but I said it's irrelevant. I'm ahead of the villain, cause I rap with intelligence. We'll be right back. Okay, so that's from a song. It's on my SoundCloud, titled Motives. I did it with my friend Drastic MC from Portland, Oregon. And actually need to get back to him, send him a message, but we're going to be doing more music soon. I've just been wanting to play instrumentals a little more, to give you guys an example of my production. And I feel like it's a good like little interlude, and then I can jam over it, or like that was the actual verse from the song, but I could do other verses and stuff, so that's kind of fun. Okay, now we're going to switch gears a tiny bit and play a Radiohead song acoustic. But I'll have some like effects on my voice and stuff. This is a capo song. Derp. Some Radiohead, and this one is Exit Music for a Film. It's kind of a strange name, but I like songs with weird names. Sounds pretty fucking good. I'm not trying to brag, just made the levels do. Okay. Radiohead.
Away from your sleep.
I feel like that might be a little high in the voice.
Away.
There we go.
From your sleep. It's drying out your teeth.
Hold on. There we go. I need to drop the bass frequencies off. It's too boomy.
Wake from your sleep. The drying of your teeth today.
feel like I sucked at that. Let me do it again. Sorry.
Breathe, breathe. Keep breathing.
Capo on. Such a talented songwriter. Well, really all of them. For me, it's like the bassist is the one that brings that group together. Like crazy shit will be going on and then like all of a sudden the bass line will drop and it'll just be like, oh, I see where we're going with this. A little crazy romp through the jungle. Ooh, ooh, ah, ah. All right. Let's do a new one. Let's do like a couple acoustics just to take a break from the looping and then we'll go back to looping. So if anybody has suggestions, I'm just finding a good acoustic tune. Here we go. Oh, I really need to practice this one. Some Van Morrison. Off. Pacific time, so my schedules are always kind of strange. I feel like if I was in the UK, I would have like the best time zone for Twitch streaming. Well, because I have a day job is really the problem. and during the day I'm working. I'm trying to do like a different version. It's a marvelous night for a moon dance with. Yeah, there's really no other way to do it.
It's a marvelous night for a moon dance with the stars up above in your eyes.
Oh, that's right. It's hard to do with the swing, so I gotta do it. I'm gonna try to like take the swing out a little.
Well, it's a marvelous night for a moon dance with the stars up above in your eyes. A fantabulous night to make romance beneath the cover of October skies. It's a marvelous night for a moon dance with the stars up above in your eyes.
There we go. Doom. Sorry, I'm gonna have to train my hand to do that for a second.
It's a marvelous night for a moon dance with the stars up above in your eyes. A fantabulous night to make romance beneath the color of October skies. All the leaves on the trees are falling to the sound of the breezes that blow. And I'm trying to please to the calling of your heartstrings that play soft and low. You know, God's magic seems to whisper and hush.
I need to take your phone off.
You know, God's magic seems to whisper and hush. You know, a soft shine on your blush. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love?
I feel like there's too much reverb. Always.
Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance? Well, I wanna make love to you tonight. I can't wait till the morning has come. And I know the time is just right. And straight into my arms you will run. Come, my heart will be waiting to make sure that you're never alone. And all my dreams will come true. And I will make you my own, my own. Da 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 da. And every time I touch you, you just tremble inside. And I know
stars up above in your eyes. A fantabulous night to make romance. Neath the glamour of October skies. Well, I'll live on the tree from to the sound of the breezes that blow. And I'm trying to please to the color of your strings that play soft and low. You know, God's magic seems to whisper and hush. You know,
can't do the guitar while I'm like focusing on the melody. Yeah, it's good practice because of the cadence of the hand. It's different than the, you know. All right, let's loop some acoustic stuff and then do a loop song. I think we'll do a surprise 90s pop song. Surprise 90s pop song. I'll start the loops and then it's your guys' job to guess it before I start singing it, maybe. I don't know. It's always fun when you're looping. If you like, you're looping and then somebody calls it, you're like, ah, before you start singing. It's kind of fun. Thank you. Oops, come on. All right, here we go. Thank you. No, I'm not liking the 808 on this one, sorry. Thank you.
also known as a buster. Yeah, yeah. Described as a guy in C5, he's also known as a buster. Also known as a buster, always talking about what it was, and just sits on his broke ass. So no, I don't want your number, no, I don't wanna give you mine, no, I don't wanna meet you nowhere.
The passenger side of his back.
He's also known as a buster. Always talking about what he wants and just sits on his broke ass. So no, I don't want your number. No, I don't wanna give you mine. No, I don't wanna meet you nowhere. No, I don't want none of your time.
Passenger.
All right. How's everyone doing? It's 10:24. Just jamming on some TLC. Little scrub action. Scribbity scrub. Scrub a rub a dub dub. You know how it goes, folks. You know how we do it around here.
Understand. Would they though?
Alright, folks. This has been fun. I think we're gonna go ahead and give old Schnaffy a raid here. So. Let's go ahead and.
Triton! Triton! Oh.
Let's hop on over. What's raid Schnaff. He's also a looper and a musician.
It shows a certain amount of. It's support. Okay, so on there's multiple levels to this. There's a purely financial aspect. I now have. Whoa, that looks so weird. Howler Monkey, thank you for the raid. What's up? Welcome. How's it going, dude? You came into some craziness. That was connected immediately with Farnia gifting a sub to Triton, so it looked weird. I was like, what is this new thing? My brain is just, I'm having trouble. I'm trying to formulate thoughts. I'm trying to do things. Welcome, Howler Monkey. Again, Farnia, thank you. That's 39 gift subs in the channel. Guys, these subs, this money and stuff, it is, again, even the, just the donations that don't have the sub part of it. It's some sort of, it's a different form of encouragement or support, along with the purely financial part to it. There's at least the way I interpret it, and I may be wrong, but I think it's accurate, is that when someone does that, they're, how do you say, putting their money where their mouth is. Which is not to say, the reason I was trying to word this carefully, it is not to say that if you don't donate, then you're all talk. That's not how this works. That's not how that works. That would actually be a logical fallacy. If A then B, A so B, you can't say B so not A. That's not how it works. If that made sense to anyone. But that would be so. But just to clarify. I forget what the name of that fallacy is. That's not important. It's not important. The name isn't important. But what's clear is that's not what I mean. But it at least guarantees it when someone does that thing. So, Brenton, thank you. Whether 5 or 100 or 1,000 or not even, if you're... Thank you, Christy. Again, these words... Thanks. I promise the word... I may not, when you say kind words, I may not go, what the fuck? But there are some people, there's at least one person who can assure you that. Kevin, thank you for the bits. That's 6 bits. It's actually. I want to.